Hi there guys, this is Alan Kushmakov with Alan Care Realty Group at My Home Group. Today I want to give you a quick monthly market update for Arrowhead Ranch as well as Arrowhead Lakes for the May of 2017. But before I do that, I'm sitting here next to one of my listings in Arrowhead Ranch. It's actually in Sierra Verde at Arrowhead Ranch that we have sold under 6 days. I really want to thank Anthony and Pat for entrusting us in the sale of their home, and definitely would like to wish them all the best in their future endeavors. Thanks so much for your business, guys. Now back to our topic. In Arrowhead Ranch, last month, we had 51 home sales. Now, the average sold price increased from May of 2016, to $305,000. The average price per square foot also increased to $150 a square foot from $140 in May of 2016. So that's about 7% increase from last year. The average days in the market is 56 days, wow. And there are currently 84 active listings in Arrowhead Ranch. What does that mean, guys? It means it's definitely a seller's market. The actual supply here in inventory in Arrowhead Ranch is only a month and a half, which is pretty much non-existent. Now let's shift now to Arrowhead Lakes. In Arrowhead Lakes, we had 9 home sales last month. The average sold price increased from $410,000 in May of 2016 to $463,000. That's 11% increase from last year. The same goes with the square footage. The average square foot price per square foot was increased from $161 to $182. And that's also 11% increase. The average days on the market decreased to 36 days last month, guys. That's like 36 days. That's a little bit over a month. And there are currently 23 listings in Arrowhead Lakes, and the supply, the inventory, is about 2.5 months. So what does this all mean to you as the seller? Now, if you're a seller and you're thinking or we're thinking about possibly selling the home, this is the perfect time. The inventory is super low. You have a lot of buyers out there that are looking to buy actively. So if you're thinking of possibly putting your house on the market, give us a call. Now, if you're a buyer and are struggling to find a home in Arrowhead Ranch or Arrowhead Lakes, give us a call. We have access to pre-market listings and we can certainly help you in finding you a perfect home. All right, thank you so much, guys. Appreciate your time and talk to you next month. Take care, bye.